age of 5, and he entered the world-renowned Pendi High School and Pendi University judo team. In the 11th grade, he won the under 100 kilogram All Japan High School Championship. During his career at Pendi University, he won numerous national and international titles. After graduating from college, he became a staff member of Pendi Judo Association and now coaches at Pendi University. He has won the under 100 kilogram All Japan Championship 5 times and is reigning champion for the past 4 consecutive years. Further, he took the gold medal at the 2010 World Championship in Tokyo. This summer, he represented Japan at the London Olympics. And to the 10-man slaughter team, I don't know if this will help you, probably not, but Anai's main tournament throws are Uchimata and Osotogari, whatever that means. So at this corner, we have, from Pendi, Japan, weighing in at 230 pounds, fifth degree black belt, Mr. Takamasa Anai! And for the 10 member slaughter team, first we have, from Gold Judo Dojo, weighing in at 205 pounds, fourth degree black belt, Nathan Gold. From Hayastan Dojo, at 180 pounds, first degree black belt, Mr. Harmik Agakai. Next, from Chicago Pendi Dojo, weighing in at 192 pounds, first degree black belt. Weighing in at 192 pounds, first degree black belt, Mr. Kuni Fumioka. Next, from San Jose State University Dojo, weighing in at 195 pounds, first degree black belt, Mr. Siddhartha Raj. From Kurosawa Tai Dojo, at 205 pounds, first degree black belt, Mr. Victor Hume. From Valley Judo Institute, at 220 pounds, first degree black belt, Mr. Armin Babayan. From Saltel Dojo, at 250 pounds, first degree black belt, Mr. Tapia Shimomura. From Andai Pendi Dojo, at 205 pounds, first degree black belt, Mr. Peter Himmer. From West Covina Dojo, at 250 pounds, first degree black belt, Mr. Philip Horiuchi. And last but not least, from the Pendi Dojo, the U.S. 2012 U.S. National Senior Open Champion in the Open Division, at 210 pounds, fifth degree black belt, Mr. Tomito Takahashi. And if you do your math like I did, that's over one ton against Anai's 230 pounds. And that is 17 dan against just 5 of Mr. Anai. So guys, theoretically and mathematically, the odds are in your favor. Right. But never say die, Anai Senshu may get tired. Okay, and before we start, I have just one last thing to say, and I think you all know what it is. Ladies and gentlemen, for the hundreds in attendance here today, and for the thousands watching on HBO pay-per-view. From John Glenn High School in Norwalk, California, for the LA Pendi Dojo 50th Anniversary Tournament, 10 Man Slaughter Line. Let's get ready to rumble!
ます。
Thank you very much.